you know, because I know I left them locked in a house and no kind of ventilation, and I just thought they were good. I was thinking of worse, because it was like five days, and I'm saying it's 100 and something degrees out there. My dogs are probably suffocating. So when I got the call back from you saying that you had my dog, it was like Christmas, because we've been through so much in New Orleans, and I would hate to have lost them. So Bonnie and Clyde, the legend lives on.